Doñana National Park in Andalusia occupies the right bank of the Guadalquivir River at its estuary on the Atlantic Ocean. It is notable for the great diversity of its biotopes, especially lagoons, marshlands, fixed and mobile dunes, scrub woodland, and mahis. It is home to 5 threatened bird species, and one of the largest heron rise in the Mediterranean region, and is the wintering site for more than 500,000 waterfowl each year.